Hispanic and Latino cultures and their incredible impact on history. Today I'll be sharing about a history-making Brazilian, Oswaldo Cruz. Oswaldo Cruz was a Brazilian physician, a pioneer in the study of bacteria and public health officer. Cruz spent his early years focused on the medical education and was inspired by the work of Louis Pasteur, who had developed the germ theory of disease. After medical school in Rio de Janeiro, he went to Paris to specialize in the study of bacteria at the Pasteur Institute. Cruz returned home to find his country battling the bubonic plague, and he immediately set his mind to combat this disease. After successfully ending the epidemic, he was appointed Director of General Public Health in 1903. He used this position to educate Brazilians on the importance of sanitation. As the Director of General Public Health, his first challenge was a series of yellow fever outbreaks. Within a 10-year span, 4,000 Brazilians had died from that disease. Cruz used the new technique of killing mosquitoes and the breeding grounds. There was opposition to this technique, but he was successful and the epidemic ended. In 1907, Cruz was recognized for his sanitation efforts in Rio de Janeiro. 2 years later, he retired from the position of public health and dedicated himself to the important scientific expeditions which allowed him to study life and conditions deeper in Brazil. On these trips, he found more remote areas struggling with the disease outbreaks that he could treat and ultimately eradicate. In 1915, due to health problems, he retired from the scientific expeditions, moved to Petrópolis, a small city in the mountains near Rio de Janeiro. The next year, he was elected mayor of the city and set out to urbanize Petrópolis. In February 1917, he died of kidney failure at the age of 44. The short but very fruitful life of Dr. Oswaldo Cruz was marked with eradication of deadly disease in Brazil, and he brought the beginning of experimental medicine to his beloved country. The Oswaldo Cruz Foundation, named for him, continues to operate for research and development of biological sciences. This foundation is considered one of the world's main public health research institutions. To this day, his legacy is one of that continues to enhance Brazilian science, technology, and public health. Thank you.